Sea Sound Town. This is the inn, and you may stay for free. Thanks. Okay. Why is he blue? What the hell? Weirdo. Why there's three? There's a pirate ship. A pirate lives there. His name is Jonathan Jones. He isn't very nice. The star has been falling to sea. The pirates probably know. Jonathan Jones probably has it. He's nasty. What the hell? What is going on here? Why, it took you long enough. I'm the elder of this village. I got to my situation in life by pleasing my spirits, which is something I do well. The star is falling into the ocean. I need it for a certain purpose. You must find it for me. Hello there, you're Mario, right? Do you remember me? We met in the Tadpole Pond, where I was staying at Tadpole. I've graduated from this Frog State School. Now I'm searching for the meaning of life. It's been so quiet around here, it's almost eerie. Something's going on here. This probably doesn't concern me, but if you have any frog coins, I've got some neat items to sell. Oh, okay. The hell? Be aware, since people came around. Since you shopped here, I'll tell you this. The sheep sank into a buried sea because of a giant squid attack. Some people went in to serve, but they never came back. What the hell? Shh. soon. God. Jesus. Yes. Hey, it's good to see you. You ever had the password got something to do with the sea? Even if you don't get through all six obstacles, you can still try to your way through. Good luck. Adventures Indigo Jr.'s memo. It was found in the bed in the ocean. I'm gonna just fight them. Awesome. Your Indigo memo is there's an S in the word. Second expedition memo has two. What? Hey, it's good to see you. Yes. search party Oxnard memo. It is very valuable. God, how strong is this guy? Oh, I leveled up again. To this one. And what's this? Fourth investigation crew memos. It is actually a day. Great. Whatever that means. Oh, this is the fourth one. That's what I'm doing wrong. Was it? Oh, it's his weakness. Nice. Nice. Dang. Let's go. Really? Alright. Oh, it's actually pretty close. I'll give him more health. Actually, it's cheering for him.